Donkey Animal Quiz, brought to you by Fuzzy Wuzzy Anipals. Which of these animals does not have a donkey as a parent? A. A henny, B. A zadonk, or C. A zony? Donkeys are sometimes used to guard other animals like cows and sheep. A. True, B. False. Which president owned the first donkey born in the USA? A. Abraham Lincoln, B. George Washington, or C. Andrew Jackson? Question 1. Which of these animals does not have a donkey as a parent? Answer C. Zony. Question 2. Donkeys are sometimes used to guard other animals like cows and sheep. Answer A. True. Question 3. Which president owned the first donkey born in the USA? Answer B. George Washington. Thank you for watching, and visit Fuzzy Wuzzy Anipals for stuffed plush animals.